Are we live? Are we live? I just went live the exact same time that a different streamer named Josh went live. I think we're live. I think so. Excellent connection. Okay, it is a black screen. Live? Why is it a black screen? Am I live? Hello? Am I even live right now? I don't think it says I'm live. It don't even see him live. What the heck? There we go. Now I'm live. Now it shows it. There we go. Look at that. Look at that, dude. Holy moly. Live. Of course my volume was up. Who would have guessed? Who would have guessed? My comment was hearted from posts from like a couple of days ago. All right, that's fine. You're in a restaurant, that's pog. It's awkward if you're showing multiple people my stream though, please don't do that. Okay. Let's go ahead and copy this link. Give you guys an intro, why not? Oh my gosh, the timing is insane, guys. I know. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. We're looking for a good playlist. A good play. Oh crap. I just breathed in my mic at 1,000 miles per second. Trying to find music for streams. That's not bad, I guess. How loud is that? It sounds weird in the beginning. I don't know if I like that too much. Don't know if I like that. Hopefully it gets better. It doesn't sound like that the whole time. 500 views? Yeah, probably. I don't know. Like, I think it's there could be something to do with the video length. It could either be a short or a video that's like actually like multiple minutes long, at least. Do I sound fine? Am I loud enough, everybody? Everybody. Oh crap. chair is kind of scooted back a little too much. Oh my. So, I was thinking about doing just a Hypixel stream, but then again, I don't want to do Hypixel every time, because I'm going to release some Hypixel shorts today at like 6, because I put timestamps on my stream. It took me so long. Excuse me. Mindhunt? Okay, I might have to hope that it started. You know, if the server just isn't starting, that's not a good sign. It's never a good sign. You have recently started to serve. Okay, well, let me see if it's actually starting on the website or not. It's a fat chance it's not. Whoa, you guys hear me, the music just fine? You might not hear the music. Oh, the server's online. Excuse me? Oh, well, that was easy. Okay. Of course, it's nighttime. Well, of course, I left off here where I trolled Matt. Put a lapis, like, right there. It was kind of funny. Because you wouldn't look up there for a lapis. You're like, is the lapis there? Yes, it is, but there's water on it. Fighter335, hello. How's it going? Okay, now the music's hitting a little too loud now. Can I even hear the game? There we go. Yo, yo, yo. Y'all hear this? Nothing have I... I'm doing good. I hate that it's Sunday. I hate going back to school on Mondays. It sucks. My music's too quiet, probably. Yeah, Matt, I don't know. No, my break was last week. Not last week, like the week before that. So my break's over. Alright, that's good. Who plays on this SMP? Well, right now it's just me. It's me, Matt Playa, aka Matt Plays Gaming, Gamer Adam Studios, TNT Person, Kasim, D-Light, RuneFlivix, Lava, Ninja Lava Storm. I think that's it. We only have like 8 players. I'm really trying to get like my most regular players to play on it. Cause I don't want anything bad to happen. I want this to be a sacred server, you know? So I have a mending book. Wait, what is that for? Mending. My sword needs mending. I think I need like 17 levels for that. Yeah, I think I should do that. Let me enchant my stuff real quick. Any drama good on this SMP? Not yet. I kind of want to start like, not full on lore, but just like basic stuff, you know? Like maybe electing a ruler of like the nation, and that person's allowed to make new rules. Because like we did like an election thing on a different SMP a long time ago, and I thought it was kind of fun. It was an interesting little plot I made. It wasn't lore, but it was like a plot. Subscribe. I actually did a troll yesterday. Well, it's kind of funny. So Matt was in his XP farm, which I was at over there. That's what that was. He was going down the tube to go back down, but I replaced the water with lapis. So Matt kind of, he fell. And I actually did it to him 3 times. Pretty funny. And the 3rd time was the funniest, because instead of replacing the water on the bottom with lapis, I put lapis in the middle, so he wouldn't even... No, he would. He would definitely, for sure. Sorry if that was loud. But Matt's just determined to, like, get levels, but, like... Matt just dies every time. Matt doesn't really need the levels. Matt should just help, like, build projects and stuff like that. I don't know. I don't think Matt needs armor if he's gonna die with it. To be honest, I'm not trying to be rude by saying that, just saying it though. Okay, I need 10 levels from the nether. Quartz levels are OP, so I should get that within like, I don't know, 5-10 minutes. We're streaming for a while today, though. Well, I say a while, probably no more than like 3 hours, which is decently long time. Existed since I can see your full netherite. Okay, so it was the Friday that spring break started. I don't actually know how much days it's been. Let's see. Nope. Okay, it was Friday the 15th, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Okay. Today is day 17. So yeah, I guess I got netherite decently fast. I've done it way faster though. This is probably one of my slowest times I've got netherite. Also, how is there quartz here? How is there quartz this close? That does not make any sense. I don't need my quartz ever. Why do I have seven diamonds also? I think I was gonna make another netherite upgrade with that, but I don't need another because I'm. Actually, I do have one more tool, but I don't think I'll be using a silk touch pickaxe on the server. I don't know what I'll need it for anytime soon. It's 1.20.4. That's the version. Yeah, sometimes it takes me like just a couple days to get netherite, to be honest. It's Minecraft is easy if you actually know where to find netherite and stuff. It's easy. It's a little too easy because it's too fast. Like even Hypixel Skyblock is like much slower paced than regular Minecraft, I would say. Because it took me so long to get like that aspect of the end sword in Skyblock versus in this, you can just like play for 5 hours, then you get a netherite sword. So, it's crazy how easy the game is. And then people are like, Minecraft is so grindy. No, it is not. You have not played other games that involve grinding besides on a Nintendo things. Okay. We're looking for lapis. I could just. Tunneling sometimes is a good strat, sometimes not. Like, sometimes you just don't find anything and you waste your pickaxe. But other times you do. Oh, so like right now I did. Seems kind of dark. Game just a little dark. Oh yeah. I have this texture pack now. Well, not now. I've had it. Where is it? Something tweaks. Vanilla tweaks? Gambling? There we go. Okay, this texture pack has like gamma. I can like see everything. So like I usually say I don't like gamma, but honestly, I'm not opposed to it right now. I'm gonna use it. Why not? Okay. I don't know if I should. I'm just gonna keep tunneling. Let's see. Let's see how lucky we can get. I don't condone gambling on this server. I'll just say that. Gamble at your own risk. I have no say on that. Yeah, I remember I saw this like when in Minecraft Casino. I think it was like on the lifesteal SMP or something. It was like it either lands on like the red or black, but it always lands on the red. Or I don't know, it lands on whatever one just doesn't give you the rewards. I don't gamble, so like I don't know which one it was. Just make like a redstone like device that just always lands on the wrong one. That's true gambling right there. 64 diamonds in order to play. And with each spin is an extra 10 diamonds. With a 0% success rate. But with false advertising saying a 75% success rate. Now that's how you do it right there. Let's go up there. Might as well. I have blocks for it. Okay. That's always good. Level 11, I need 6 more levels because I know it costs 17 levels for me to. But mending all my swords, all I need, and then I'm pretty much maxed out, give or take, maxed out enough for me to be satisfied at least. I don't pick up my quartz because I already have like a couple stacks, and I don't plan on building anything out of quartz. And if I do, well, I'll just use wool instead. Wool is white. I don't know why I would use quartz, to be honest. Quartz is time-consuming as heck. I already tried it. I've mined 10,000. I've literally mined 10,000 quartz. Where is that? Looking for a red block. I find so much quartz, it's insane. Just for this like monument I can show people later. Thank you, Stream Elements, it's true. Okay, I'm not seeing it. Well, I've mined 32,000 netherrack already. It's like I have a netherrack farm at this point. Okay, well that's quartz. 11,200 quartz. That's kind of insane. Day 17, I've mined 11,000 quartz. It's almost like quartz is common. Quartz isn't... It's common, but it's like not that common. So like, 11,000 of it though. Also, Josh, I don't know if I said hi yet, but I'm saying hi now. I was gonna do Hypixel Josh, but I decided, you know, I feel like I should build something because I want to make this server look cool. So let's just build. I want to build cool stuff. So we're gonna build a tavern once I reach level 17 and add my mending to my sword. And that will also take a while, but at least we have easy access to like wood and caves and stuff. I'm gonna need like stone bricks, andesite, and a whole lot of spruce for sure. As far as anything else, I don't think I'll really need too much other stuff. Because like, if you just have spruce logs, you can craft so many wood items. Like, I like that. It's like a lot of things you can craft with wood. It's very versatile. I'm level 17 already, might as well get this last vein though. Oh no, I don't have blocks, do I? 40 blocks, alright. Okay, let's go down. I don't have a way to get down, so... Just gonna abuse my feather falling real quick. Wait, so if you take fall damage, does that not count towards, like, armor durability? I don't see my durability for some reason. Wait, isn't that like something tooltips? Toggle tooltips or something like that? I don't think I'll find it. There's no way I'll find it. Yeah, I ain't finding that. Okay. Protect you from fall damage? Oh. Well, that's actually very nice because then I could just keep jumping off cliffs and be fine because my armor durability will never go down, I guess. That's cool to know. Hello, Lava. You're not that late. I kind of just started. I was also just trying to get levels first. I don't even know if I'm going the right place, but I think I recognize this, though. I recognize that. Yep. Wait, I am in the right place. I don't even have Feather Falling 4, but Feather Falling 3 on Netherite is already so OP. It's crazy. Like, I fell so high, like, yesterday, the day before, I lost maybe 3 hearts. And I thought that I had a chance of dying. So, like, I'm unsure what height do I have to fall from for me to actually die. It's actually insane. Okay. Where am I going? Negative 69. Third number. I'm bad there already. And then go straight. Like, over 100 blocks. Quartz. I'll leave the quartz because I'll need to get levels again. Of course, I always need levels. Why wouldn't I? I did, but it was a huge fall though. It was actually like a genuine fall. Think of like the top of the Nether to the bottom of the Nether. I lost like 3 hearts maybe. But like, I'm curious, how can you die from fall damage if you only take 3 hearts from like that much fall? Like, I don't think you can. I think it's just physically impossible to die from fall damage. Like, if I fell down there, I'd lose just a few hearts. And I don't want to test it though, because maybe it's inconsistent. Maybe you take different amounts of damage each time. I wouldn't know. Yeah, I'm not going the right. I'm at negative 95 now. Probably not do that. Don't look at the Enderman. That's the random secret portal that's not very secret because I just found it. 69, and then. Just go straight like 60 blocks. I'll just run forward. It's like I get I get scared, though. We all know nothing bad would happen from that. Okay, it should be... Well, I thought it would be, like, right here. Wait, it might be. Yeah, it's gonna, like, go to a dead end. And then here's where I always, like, go up. Right here. There's a lot of tunnels that lead to, like, this exact block. Because I use this cord. I use these cords every time I'm in the Nether. No, I don't, actually. Wait, I use these cords when I'm in the Nether. 100 negative 69, because... What? Why the heck is there lava? What the heck? Why is there lava? There should not be lava there. Okay, now that's weird. Why is there lava? That's very weird. There should not be lava there. There's never been lava here before. What? That's cursed. Okay, well, either somebody put lava there or something, because there's never been lava that's poured on me while I was trying to go up. Lava, I'm not talking about you, I'm talking about real lava. But it's Minecraft, this is a private server, but I have all my, like, stream regular viewers on here. So, like, obviously that's how you join. If you're on my streams a lot, I'll invite people. Yeah, there's only 8 people right now, but I don't know. The sooner I get more regulars, the sooner there'll be more players on. But, you know, like, I'm just, like, trying to trust regulars only. Because there's a lot of people that do grief and stuff, and it's kind of annoying. I've had so many watch you as side thing, just don't... Watch you as side thing, just don't... Oh, you mean like you have my stream open. Yeah, that's fine. Like, I kind of only keep track of people that chat, though, because I don't know who watches. Like, obviously, I won't know who's watching me if I don't know if they're chatting. I see the count, but I don't know who it is, obviously. To host it, it's just, it's the default, like, Minehut server. Except I think I'm paying like $5, because the free server sucks now. But it's not joinable though, unless I like whitelist you. Okay, why is there not? I put like 9 stacks of wheat in here and it's all gone. But I don't get far as any griefing. Enjoy building, yeah. There's no PvP on the server. That's another thing. There's no PvP on the server. Actually, there might be. I don't know. D-Lite told me to enable it yesterday. It might be on. Let's test. Let's see if I can punch lava. I'll just punch him once. Let's see. Yep, there's PvP. We don't condone PvP on this server, though. It's we're trying to make like a community server, like where we all come together and build cool stuff. That's what I want a server to be, not just this, like, everybody runs away 10,000 blocks, makes their secret base, gets netherite, gets potions, and kills each other. Anarchy? I don't like that. I think that's... There's plenty of other servers for that. This server, I want to be, like, you know, better. Subjectively better. Okay, I gotta go back to my base so I can actually add the mending to my sword, because that's where my anvil is. I don't want to use anybody's anvil, because anvils crack easily. I'm not trying to crack anybody's anvil. Sounds like it could be a metaphor, but it's just not. All fun and games till you crack their anvil. It could be something else. Sounds like it could. Anyways, guys, like the stream if you haven't already. And subscribe if you're new. I invite my regulars if you chat more often, and I... Matt's anvil. Okay. Wait, Fighter 335, are you the guy that was using Matt's skin? Are you the guy that showed us that, like, I don't know, the Nova skin thing? Is that you? That website is actually useful. If people can't make thumbnails, that's actually so useful. I'm kind of glad I found that. Cause if I ever need a good picture of my character, I'll use that. Thank you for showing us that. That's actually so useful. Okay, where is it? Okay, it's already cracked. Oh, it's about to break. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Wasn't me. Fire aspect 2, looting 3, sharpness 5, unbreaking 3, mending. I don't... Another room? Oh, just a nice little view. Okay. Matt said this is the best base he's ever built. Would you guys agree with that? I don't think I would. This is a little small. You go in, it's claustrophobic. The hallway is very far in. The walls are a little dull. Nothing much in this room either, or this room, and this room's decent. Oh, this room's all right. I guess it kind of would be funny to build like a casino, but there's a really, really young people on the server. So yeah, I don't know. I should try to be at least a decent influence, if anything. Like I said, I never claimed to be a kid-friendly streamer, but since kids do watch me, I don't want to go overboard with like, you know, cussing and that crap. How to do poker? Well, that makes you. I don't know how to do it. I don't think I'll ever learn to gamble. I don't know. I just haven't grown up. I don't know. It's either a rich person thing or it's also a splurge person thing. I'm not either. I'm like. Don't have money, but I save the money that I get. Just kidding. I'm super rich, guys. I get a lot of money from YouTube. We all know this. I'm one of the richest streamers. It's true, for sure. You gotta believe me. Okay, going back to my base. I need arrows, and then I need to see if I have any supplies that I can snag that I don't have to mine for. Like cobblestone stairs, that could be semi-useful. What wood? I could use quartz maybe for like floors. Yeah, quartz, I have so much of it, I could just use it as floor. And then, lunch my food, of course. Why is the leather so dark on this pack? Barely have any spruce. Slabs, that. Everything else. Texture pack am I using? It is. D-Light sent me this pack once. Vanilla Tweaks. I'm using it right now because it has a gamma, and it's like, wow, it's kind of useful. I am on a texture pack. I don't really have much other stuff. I have all these chests, and I'm not using like a single one except that one. I forgot about this. Kind of forgot where I forgot where the blaze rods were. Somebody take my bed? Are you kidding me? Somebody took my bed. Well, that's just some, isn't it? The game's not different, but it adds gamma. It adds like, you know, brightness. So I don't have to place torches everywhere. Though it should be a good idea to place torches where there's no torches because, you know, it'll just make it look better to the people who don't use gamma. But a lot of people do probably, especially if you use Lunar or Badland. I think both of them have natural like Fulbright. Okay, we're going back. We're gonna do some terraforming now because I kind of have like a build design in mind, not an exact build, but just like a little like a blueprint thing, not blueprint, a basic style in mind. Basically, I want to make it go up to like a porch, like a high porch with some stairs going up to it, and a decent sized porch, and then goes in to like this front bar type thing where you can just, I don't know, order food, and then behind the bar is just a bunch of tables. I kind of was just in my house. It was that. There's more to it. I'll show you guys later maybe. So then there's gonna be like restaurant tables and stuff behind the bar, and then there's also gonna be an upstairs which is just be like bedrooms and stuff. It'll be like a tavern, because I'm thinking of like something like from like Lord of the Rings, where it's like a restaurant slash just bar, and then upstairs is just like a hotel thing. I think that's an interesting design concept. So it's gonna be two floors with like probably just a regular triangle roof. I don't want to go crazy on the roof. I think the roof always takes an absurd amount of blocks. Like all those slabs that I took to make that. Which honestly, it did not take that long for Matt to get the wood for that. Age requirement for the bar? No, it's not like an alcoholic bar. It's just a bar, like a drink bar. It's not a bar, but it's like a snack / drink bar. But we'll call it a bar, you know? Hello, Plunger. Hello again. Okay, wait. I was thinking, I don't know, like it's kind of flat here. And I have a fast shovel. I could potentially remove this hill. I think I can. It probably won't take that long. Cause look at this, like if my shovel is this fast, it shouldn't take too long. I might have to repair my shovel though. That's the thing. Okay. Let's mark two sides that we want to excavate. I'm going to try to keep that tree there. Oh, well, there's iron. There we go, something like that. And then kind of even an off a little bit, at least a decent amount, nothing crazy. Chat that much or get on the SP today? Oh, that's fine. It's fine. Lava's stealing the iron. Just kidding, he's not stealing. And then make it look a little more natural. Oh, lava, I don't need it. I don't want it. Take it. I don't need it. Alright, so then I've marked two sides that I want to dig. Okay. Now the real question is, can my shovel even, like, do this? Can my shovel even manage this? That's the real question here. It probably can, I don't know. Let's see. My gosh, my shovel is so freaking fast. It's insane. I love this. It makes terraforming actually doable. This music's slightly blurst. There's a cave there, I'll have to patch that up. At least put a layer on top. Oh my gosh, this hill's like 4 blocks tall now. Very good content, guys. I know, just breaking a hill. Don't mind me. I'm in the mole eradication service. Look, exterminator. Almost there. Boom, okay, now we want to fill that in, unless lava already did, okay. See, look at that, okay. Make it a little more balanced on each side. And we don't want this tree, let me eat a little bit. We don't want this tree here, because obviously it's not going to break until all the logs are gone. Can't reach that. Sound of the cherry logs breaking is actually kind of satisfying. I like it. Is there anything down there? I don't see anything. Yeah, it looks like it's breaking. Okay. All right. Now we want to break all plant sources. Law, if you want to help, that'd be nice. Remove the little plants and stuff. Technically, we could use water. Water's kind of a smart way to do that. Something like that. Okay, that should be good. We just want this main area right here to be plant-free. It's like anti-vegan right here. Plant-free. All right, that's probably enough. Okay. Now is the part where I make chests, so we can actually store a lot of building supplies. I need a crafting table too. I'll make a double chest for now. I'll make two double chests, actually. Well, that's two regular chests. Wait, lava. Wait, what? I thought lava dropped those. I guess not. Okay, I'm putting my quartz in here. And then pick up all this junk and try to move it away if you can. Oh, you did. I picked it up. Okay. Maybe I'll put some dirt and stuff in here. The more useless stuff. Lava, put some stuff in here if you want. Like some junk. Saplings, flowers, dirt. All of that jazz. Just put it in the back chest there. Put the main building supplies in the front. And then all this crap that is just kind of a waste. We don't want it sitting here because we don't want to like just pick it up. Have an April Fool's prank? No, but I'll probably have one. Maybe on the server. But not for content, though. Because April Fool's is on a freaking Monday, dude. You love to see it. Maybe I'll prank people by not going to school tomorrow. Maybe that'll be my prank. I'll prank people, say like, "You just got pranked! I didn't go to school tomorrow." I didn't go to school tomorrow. Like, how do you say that? It's like, it's past tense and future tense at the same time. That grammar, everything about that is awesome. Okay. There's still more. Pick it up. All right. There we go. Can I join? Spider335, there are rules that... I'm not giving second chances to the rules that I have, okay? But I am thinking about adding you because, I don't know. You seem alright so far. But like, no cheating, no x-raying. Do not steal, just grind for your own items. You can ask if you can have people's stuff, like ask if you can take stuff, but make sure you say how much. Don't kill for no reason. Like, you can only kill if it's like, if they say like they can fight you or whatever, like if it's, you know, consensual. But just, yeah, that's about it. I guess trolling's allowed. Just preferably nothing too serious. Okay, well, if you promise you'll abide by those rules and not cheat or steal or anything, I'll know if you stole from me, and I don't give second chances. I gave Kasim a second chance because Kasim, I don't think he's like, Kasim's not as bad as he like made himself out to be. Yeah, but we just wanted this to be like a public server that just works together with building and stuff, you know. But I can add you. I feel like I've seen you enough. I feel like you'll be all right. Okay, so if you tell me your username, I'll add you. But just if you do anything, that you won't get a second chance. I'm just saying. But I feel like you're regular enough. I don't think you'll do anything. So. Alright, if that's your username I added you, it's 1.20.4. Alright, we'll go in and get started building. So, I need to make like a basic... Why are there still... Oh, there's still leaves up there. I was like, why are there still craps on the ground? I don't think we need that much chests. I mean, we really don't need that much stuff. And I still have another chest on me. Okay. My wood in there, put that in there. Signs, I'll say Plog Tavern. Work in progress. Oh yeah, the IP. Yeah. Hang on. IP is epicplog.mindhut.gg. Make sure you put it the L in plug. Epicplog.myhood.gg. It's whitelisted only soon. You can't join unless you're whitelisted, but you are whitelisted. And sometimes... Alright. Sometimes it will... take you to the regular My Hut lobby. You spawn a nice Kasim. Or Kasim, we could just make the regular XP farm taller, more layers. Okay, sometimes it'll take you to the My Hut server lobby. But from there, just do /join epic blog. Like, /join epic blog in the lobby, and it'll take you, it'll start the server up and then take you here after like a minute. It's just, if you ever use My Hut, you would know how to do that, but. We have a lot of dirt. Something we do have. Okay, go ahead and make an outline. And then fill it in with like some block later. Like stone bricks. Quartz blocks in your chest in your museum? Yeah, sure. So I have enough on me now. We want the front to be a little back. We want a decent path. Sing the national anthem. That's lovely, Leslie. I'm happy for you. I'm sure you sounded great. Sure you sounded just like Enrico Palazzo there. Sure you did. Okay, I like to do increments of three like this. Like three blocks. Let's do a two, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same thing here. 2, 3, 4, 5. And then that's how wide the building's gonna be. I guess it's not crazy wide. I could do a little larger. I'll go one out, and then like that, and then it'll go out like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wait, that's 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Welcome to the server. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2. All right, just if you abide by the rules, nothing will happen. But if you steal or do anything, also if you see that a sign says there's tax, it's his face. Yeah. If things say that there's a tax, there's no tax. Just if you chop trees, make sure you replant them. Or at least the spruce trees. You don't have to replant other trees, but. And if you kill cows, make sure you feed the cows back. That's about it. I truly did that. The security chased after me. Freeze! That scene was amazing. Truly amazing. Okay. Then here, does the tavern need a back door? It could have a back patio looking out. That'd be cool, actually. Yeah, back patio actually sounds interesting. 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my gosh, he has a spatula skin. Oh my gosh. That skin is so good. What a skin, dude. Oh my gosh. It's absolutely stunning. He's got the golden spatula and the iron spatula. It has a legendary skin. Help, you're welcome to build your base wherever, do whatever you want. I don't have anything on me that I can give you, unless you want some food. I can give you some food if you want. Give you just a little bit of food. Food's annoying, so you can have that. All right, well, we're gonna build this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, wait, what? Hang on, that's 4 blocks. Something's off. That's only 4 blocks. The end is not banned, but we do plan on going there together. We plan on going to the end together eventually. Definitely not today, though. Okay, something like this. 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There we go. There you go. That's a good, very solid size there. It's not actually going to be netherrack. We're just using this as like a replacement block. Okay, so I think this is the actual building. And what we want is at least a, I don't know, some kind of porch going up. I use a different block to represent the porch. That was me. I made that. It's like one of my viewers who went away. It's supposedly like a big monument for them. That's like what we kind of say it is, but it can be anything. Thank you. Well, it's not an original design. It was from YouTube, but I did grind for it though. Okay, want to do like, I don't know, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so this will be the front, little front patio slash porch thing. And then same thing on the other side, 4 blocks out. Actually, I think the back should be a lot larger. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And then just make it square, because why not? Oh crap. Okay, I do want it to look good, so this whole thing can be elevated also, so I want to keep that in mind. Alright. There we go, we got decent design on that side. We'll do something like that. Okay. Also, there's no creeper grief, so creepers do not do exploding damage. Alright. It's hard... Lava, no. We don't want it... Actually, unless you want to build that yourself, I have a design in mind. I want to do the building. I mean, I can tell you what to build, but I want a front and back porch. Wait, not on the side. The side might look bad. I don't know. So I don't know how I'm going to work with the side. I mean, it could work, actually, but I don't know. The design I have in mind is it doesn't have a thing, but if you want to do it, I don't want to tell you not to, so... Oh, well, okay, well, bye. Thank you for joining. Okay, so all of these bottom blocks... All of these bottom blocks, at least on the outside layer, are going to be replaced with stone bricks. Alright, stone bricks. Which... Wait, does that include this? No, okay. These corners are not stone bricks. Most of them are stone bricks, though. Which means I'm going to need a decent amount of cobblestone. But I want to go ahead and fill the bottom. Oh, wait, yeah. It is all stone bricks at the bottom. Okay. Basically, we want to get a crap ton of cobblestone and andesite. The reason I want andesite is because it's just one of the filler blocks that I want to use. Okay, yeah. I have a reference also. Not a crazy reference, but I built this. I want to do the same thing I did here. Wait, okay, this is andesite. I'm going to use stone bricks instead of this andesite. Everything else will be the same. So you can see how the bottom looks like this. I think it looks good with like the leaves in there. Looks pretty good if you ask me. So each one of those little pillars is going to be a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. No, it's going to be a 1, 2, 3, 4. It's going to be a 4 stacks. Yeah, I built this from... I looked at some pictures, but the actual, all of this build is pretty much from scratch. So I did look at pictures, like, for inspiration. But, okay, we want to make a 4 block tall, and then put a slab and fences in the middle. And the porch will not be this big on that. This is just a different thing. So, okay. So the design is, like, 4 blocks. And then... a layer of andesite behind it, and then just go again, and then stairs, and then fences, and a slab, give or take. Okay, so we want to get some stone bricks right now. We'll get wood later. Okay, so if I want stone bricks, I need stone, and if I want stone, I need cobblestone. And if I went cobblestone, I'd go mining. Reminds me of that one thing. If he has five fans, I'd be one of them. If he has one fan, I'd be one of them. If he has zero fans, I'd be dead. Give me cords. I'm still at the main base. Oh, do you want the cords to the main base? It's should be about 800 and negative 500. Crap. Oh crap, what is this? It's a cave. Look at, okay, I did not know texture packs could add gamma, but they do. Because look at this. Okay, well I hated on gamma in the beginning, but now that I'm like, I've made it somewhere, I feel more comfortable using it. So, why not? I want a big chunk. A big chungus amount of cobblestone here. We're just grinding, though. We're building. If you guys want to chat in my stream, feel free. I'll try to respond. Use gamma too. Was good. Well, that was quick. Oh, Kasim gave him stuff. Okay. The save coal, yeah. But it feels natural to use torches, though. But now that, like, I've used my fair share of torches, I'm tired of it. Kasim's making a new house. Let's go. Okay, we want to get at least, I don't know, four stacks might be reasonable, maybe five. Let's just do four for now. I don't want to spend all day just doing like boring mining sessions, so I want to get it all in one go if I can, maybe two. Okay, I'm mining decently fast at least. Yeah, PvP is on, but please do not kill unless it's consensual, please. PvP is usually off, but D-Light asked me to turn it on yesterday. I don't know what for. He was going to do some trolling or something. Or they were going to do some trolling. Hello, Alina Nagayan. Sorry, I cannot pronounce that last name. Hopefully I got close at least. Kasim thought I was just not answering him. Hello, Alina. You are allowed to spam if you want. Spamming? I do condone spamming. You can do it. Just don't spam anything weird or bad, preferably. Kasim, I said, D-Light asked me to turn PvP on for something. I don't know what for, but please do not use it unless that person consents to PvP you, okay? La 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 la, true. La la. Yeah, I do. I finished yesterday. Actually, well, I finished everything today because I finally added mending to my sword. The ultimate spatular. Spatula. I don't know what he said. If he doesn't. True, yeah. Imagine. That's like any, like, a foreign country forced marriage. It's like, you know who you're marrying when you're like 3 years old. Taking the quartz blocks. Okay, take it from the chest that's by the monument, not from the chest that's by the where I'm gonna build the tavern. How did I get in? I see a hole there. I see a hole there. This will be my tunnel when I need cobblestone, because obviously this is a lot of cobblestone that'll last me a very long time. Beside was. Cows? Kasim? Okay, yeah, it's fine. I don't think I'm gonna use quartz as anything. Okay, it's fine. Quartz will look stupid if it's mixed with stone brick and wood, probably. That's my guess. As long as there's still some in here. I don't know. We need to make sure there's at least some in here at all times. Okay. I'm going to... We have furnaces already, so I'm going to try to smelt all of my stone, cobblestone. Yeah, all of them, because I don't really need any more. I don't need cobblestone. I'd rather use stone brick. You know, stone brick looks so much better. Okay, do we have coal? We do. That's nice. Okay. Okay, we'll smelt that. I'm going to grab a grindstone, considering there's none here. Okay, there's none. Okay. Not a grindstone. I mean, the saw blade thing, whatever it's called. Wait, maybe it is a grindstone. No, grindstone is the enchanting thing, I believe. So what's the saw? Is it a stone cutter? Just called a stone cutter? I'm going to grab the stone cutter. Bring it there so I can craft stone bricks. Alright. I will also need some andesite. I don't have that yet. I just have stone bricks. So another thing we'll be needing today is probably just andesite, stone bricks, and spruce tree wood. You know. Also, guys, like the stream. Let me take a quick little sip. Yeah. Good. Alright, so I plan on ending the stream at, I don't know, 3 or 4. Alright, well, it's gone. The stone cutter is gone, so we'll be needing to go craft a new one. Let's go, you love to see it. You love to see it. I love... The one part of the server that's slightly annoying, I guess, is the traveling. It's like I need items for my base, then I have to go all the way back just to come back and build it, and then go back. But like... At the same time, it's also like, it feels natural. It's like, it feels natural that my base has like a nice long path to it. I don't know. I'm not gonna complain. I just picked up a kelp on the dry land. It's very, very fitting for sure. Oh yeah, that music go crazy now. Beat drop in 3, 2, 1, boom. It's crazy. How do you craft a freaking grindstone or a stone cutter? It takes actually what? Wait, what? It takes real stone? I don't think I ever crafted. I just typed cute. And an iron. I don't have iron. Okay, well, thank goodness for that. Okay, let me smelt one of these real quick. Just grab all that out. So far, I might have got too much stone. There's a small chance I did. I just need one cutter. Here we go. Put my cobblestone back in there. Grab more. Let's go ahead and place these that I have now. Matt, if you're watching this, I might work on the song today. I don't know. I genuinely want to make a good song, but I want to do terrible lyrics, but a good song, if that makes sense. I'm not going to sing so hard, but like it'll be like a hopefully a good flowing song, at least. Okay. So I'll place this by this chest. Stone bricks. Wait, so is it 4 stone? Makes 4, so it's like it's the same thing. Make a stack. Keep it a stack with you. Well, my song will actually have lyrics, though. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. Wait, what the? It's uneven. What the heck? Why is it uneven? What the heck? I'm confused right now. Wait, what? Hang on just a second. I need to go 3 out? I'm stupid. I'm doing it right. Okay. Well, I don't need this then. I don't need this block right there. But I do need this. 2, 3, 4. Yeah, they are. And then this is the middle. I will use, okay, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. I wish you could craft andesite out of stone. That would be a lifesaver for sure. Don't need this layer right there. Okay, then. They're more spread apart. I missed that water bucket. Let's go. I'm insane. I just realized there's no torches here. Let me craft some torches. I know there's a buttload of coal in those furnaces, so... because I put it there. Oh yeah, that bead drop's insane. Okay, let's go ahead and snag some coal. I wonder where I can find some coal. Right there. I already have some torches on me, actually. Spaceman immediately retracted his message. Hello. Hola, amigo. How are you, man? I'm doing good. Building this cool little tavern here. I barely just started because it's going to take a lot of blocks. How much is this? Is that 5? That is. I don't need this block then. Die, skeleton, die. We should probably sleep. That'll be kind of... that might be a good idea, to be honest. Place it on the outside. Place it on the inside, too. Place some torches. We don't want just a buttload of mobs pelting me. Destroying me. You know. Okay. Place it inside now. You want to hear a joke that's totally funny? I'd love to. I'd love to hear a very funny joke. Incredibly funny joke. Like, one that's, like, got me laughing so hard. Boom. Oh, my. That's a decent amount of torches there, you know? It seems mob-proof at this point. It's like those, you know, houses that are, like, impossible to enter. But then they really aren't if you have one Ender Pearl. So, Shadow Fighter, I'm kind of just building this, you know? Bop, bop. Die. Die. Why is there a spider? I placed torches here. Why are there 2 spiders, dude? What is this? Die, please. There you go. Good boy. Okay, wait. What the heck is this? Why? Oh, yeah. Well, we'll be placing both of these. What move is a wall as a character? I don't know. Probably Wally. Wally. My guess. Okay, Stonebrick. Did I even grab the stone? I did not. Okay, well, let's go grab my new supply of stone. I got it. Wow, I'm just such a genius. Incredible. What can I say? It's just too easy. I'm the cracker of jokes. Don't take that out of context. I'm white. But, yeah. I'm not the only white person who makes jokes. I barely make jokes. I mean, crack jokes, not make jokes. I barely make jokes. We all know I don't joke on this channel. This is a serious Christian Minecraft server. Let's get a stack. I'm determined to build this, though. Bow. Subscribe because you got the joke. Thank you. Of course I got it. Yeah, I got the joke. So funny. I don't need this one. I do need this one. Default. Wait, what? I'm confused. Wait, what the heck? Okay. This design layout is kind of tripping me out. Because, like, I feel like I'm in the middle. I feel like I'm right there. But then I'm, like, right here. So it's, like... what is going on right now? I don't even know. Also, thanks for the sub if you did sub. That's too high. Okay, we want to build the same thing here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. There's our stone bricks. Gamer Adam himself has joined. Let's freaking go, dude. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my, what? Dude, the coincidence. Matt and Gamer Adam both joined at the same time. The new guy is a guy with a spatula skin, and he watches me and Matt, so like, why not, you know? I told him not to break the rules. I think I trust him for now, at least. I don't think he's gonna do anything. If he does, I told him no second chances. A little harsh about the new players, but like, I feel like Shadow Fighters, all right. Okay, so we are gonna want to place stairs, stone brick stairs, around the outside on that layer right there. So let's go ahead and craft some of that. Are you kidding me? Are you joking? Oh my. I might have to snag something real quick. The only one I know of that's in the whole city, because everybody takes the beds. Like, you could just, I don't know, craft your own. Or use my wool, but don't take the real beds. Like, what am I doing? What am I doing? What? Huh? Huh? What am I doing right now? Excuse me? I have no idea what I was just doing. Why was I going in the nether? I should make a shortcut to my base through the nether. Well, they slept somehow. That was so quick. Sorry, Gamer Adam. I was trying to sleep in your bed so that the phantoms would stop spawning. What? What, Adam? Can I have upgrade, Tim? The netherite upgrade? Yeah. Assuming I still have one, honestly. There's a small chance I might not have one. Adam, I don't know if I have one. I might have used it, to be honest. I might have used my last one. I think I did. If there is one, it would be in my base where my tools are. You can look for it. I'm not going to go get it for you. If you want to look for it, you can take it. But there's a chance there's nothing there. I might have accidentally forgot to duplicate it on the last thing. But Rune has one, and I can duplicate runes. I think I forgot to duplicate the last one. But you can go check. Maybe it is. I don't know. But I doubt it, honestly. I feel like it's not. Let's get... I think somebody just subbed. Wait. Thank you, Spaceman, for subbing. Alright. PvP is on, but I don't condone PvP. Do not PvP unless they consent to it, okay? So, Gamer Adam, that doesn't mean kill Lapa whenever you want. It means there has to be a really solid reason for it. Do, 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 do. Can I answer you? Yes, you can go to my base and look for it, but chances are I don't have it. Okay, then that means Gamer Adam checked and I didn't have it? I think that just means I don't have it then. Shadow Fighter, I'm building the tavern. Thought I answered that. It's gonna be like a nice like little restaurant in the bottom, and then it'll become like a hotel in the top floor. And this is not a floor, this is like a very high porch. Let's just say that. It's for aesthetic reasons. Maybe, potentially. We won't speak about it, but the basement can be something. Hello, Adam. Adam, I don't know if I have an upgrade trim left. I might have forgot to duplicate it, to be honest. Wait, am I going? Okay. Wait, what? Am I going this way now? Wait, this is. Yeah, this is confusing me. Wait, what? It should be a square. Why is it not a square? It should be right there. Wait, let me make sure it's a square on all these sides too. Okay, it is. It definitely is. Oh yeah, wait. I'm not gonna need a fourth block on the inside ones because that's just like a thing to connect to fences. Yeah. Break that. Okay, let's go ahead and extend it like this. Nobody knows me for my building prowess, but I'm actually decent at building when I really try to be. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Because I'm just good at everything in Minecraft. What can I say? I'm the best at Minecraft. Sometimes. Not actually. Maybe 1% of the time. I'm okay. Oh wow, look at that. As you can see, I never misplace my blocks, for sure. Break that. Something like that. Okay, that's our, like, that's the general outline. Let's just say that. And then we went, like, a front little section right here for the main. That's the back. That's the back. This is the front. Okay. Do the villagers. Not me. So then we want to break this. And make a staircase. And now it's flat. Okay. So then we're going to place a large layer of, I guess, stone bricks throughout the top. Maybe I didn't get enough. There's actually a chance I didn't even get enough. Yeah. So we want to make the porch layer stone brick and then probably spruce just on the inside. All right. All right. All righty. Okay. So the wall is going to extend. Actually, I don't know. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. It is supposed to. Yeah, we want. I shouldn't use. Oh, and it's cobblestone. Yep, I was going to say. Wait, what? Wait, is it in the middle? So then we don't need this. What am I doing? Do I know what I'm doing right now? What is that? Okay. So we want something like that. Just reconstructing it a little bit. For some reason, I try to fix it, but I actually ruined it in the process. Does no one have it? Rune has it, but he's not online. Rune has an upgrade, but he's not online. I saw it in his inventory. Someone show me where the villagers. Shadow Fighter, I can show you if you come to me, or I can probably find you, to be honest. Oh, that was quick. Alright, follow me. I'll show you. So basically, there's a building with a glass roof right here. Right past this. It's kind of like the community base. Anything in here is like anything in the chest you can take. And the furnaces too. Except, please don't take my stone. I'm working for it. Okay. So down here, there's stuff down here too. There's some stuff down here. Here's community chests, and then the villagers are here, where the beds are. Just keep them in their thing. Well, I guess we'll expand this eventually. Wow, okay, well, on this texture pack, bookshelves seem to be a little scuffed, as you can see. down here. Shadow Fighter. What was Matt? The villagers down here. We got mending, looting 3, and fletching. They're all, I would say, reasonable prices. Actually, I haven't checked the looting because I already have it. But that's the villagers, so this is community base. And then, yeah, that's that. Okay. So I don't know if I'll have enough to make the porches. Any tool villagers? No. To be fair, 1.20 is very easy to get stuff, unless you're Matt. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I have perfectly enough for that. I didn't even notice. Okay. Now, I want to do andesite, so we'll make a layer on, like, the inside of the porch, and then just cut across, like, through here, in, through there. I need a lot of andesite for that, but I do want to use andesite. Let me see if I can just build the porch, though. Might as well do that now. I hope I have enough. That'll be cringe if I didn't. So it just goes here. The door is going to be right here. But then this goes like that. Okay. Go out like this. So 26 torches. That'll be just a layer of andesite. And that will... Nah, nothing will be there. Okay. Okay, the question is, do I have enough for this? Do I actually have enough for the porch and back porch? Probably not the back porch. Yeah, definitely not the back porch. All right. Oh, crap. Well, there's that. What the? Huh? It is on the wrong block. What the heck is that? Okay, this is scuffed. What the heck? I did not realize it was so scuffed. What the heck is this? That is not right at all. Okay, why is it connecting to that side? But the entrance is here. So the tower should be... Or not the tower, whatever you call that. But that puts 6 in the middle. I don't... 6 might be fine, I guess. No, not that tower. Not that tower. That'll be the block. Dwayne the Block Johnson. Hello, Tactical. Something like this. This should do the trick right here. Right there. Yeah, let's go back up. See if it's even like all lined up. No, I need to sleep. Okay. I need to get to the bed first. I gotta get to the bed. I got to. We don't like phantom spawning absolutely every day, every night. Not every day, but every night. You know what I mean? I lost him. I hear him, but I lost him. I lost him with my eyes, but I'm still with them in my ears. Okay. I saw somebody say that you don't have to actually sleep through the night. You just have to lay in the bed. And they'll go away. Now, I don't know if that's true or not. But I'm going to have to hope so. I'm going to have to cross my fingers and pray. That's false? Yeah. Maybe not. Maybe not. You don't know. Only time will tell. Why do I have 4 bars of ping? The server's getting a little laggier, but it's fine. It's not that bad. I've played on much worse servers. Stop attacking when you go to bed? No. Actually, if you can sleep through the night, sometimes it doesn't do anything. How much is that? At least a stack. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So 40, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 48. Not a stack. Almost. So you're telling me that this is 4 stacks of stone bricks? Over 4 stacks. Nearly 5 stacks of stone bricks is that? It's crazy. Crazy. How much crazy watch? Okay, well, let's go in and go do that. Let's go mine like 48 stone or so. Assuming I don't have... Okay, I don't have any. Wait, no. Yeah, never mind. Forget what I was making there. The noises. I'm being chased by phantoms still, to be honest. I think it's right down here. Why does he have boots? Okay, he gone. I don't know if I like this music. Hope you guys are fine with it. It's just a Twitch music playlist, though. This isn't Twitch. We all know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21. I'm lagging. Oh, no. The blocks. My blocks are lagging. That's not good. Try relogging. Blocks are not placing for some reason. I'm not placing mining, I mean. We got 29. 2, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43. Okay, andesite. Where do you find andesite? I know they're in caves, but like... Honestly, I thought I'd see them like instantly, but no. Wait, that's andesite. Of course it's in the ceiling instead of on the ground like I would prefer. Look for some andesite on the ground, maybe? That would be nice. If not, it's fine. I think andesite... It's going to be pretty thick up in there. So that might be... Oh my... Does that have a knockback? I have netherite armor and I'm taking, like... A lot of knockback. Okay. I don't know how much of this. A couple stacks also. It's just a little layer for, like, the wall. No more than 3 stacks, probably. I'm trying to be reasonable with this. If you like the stream, please like, subscribe. Let's hit 15 likes. I don't know how much we have. I might as well check. We have 7 likes, guys, so consider liking the stream, please. Let's hit 10 likes at least, guys. Come on, I know you can do it. I know you can do it. Come on, guys. I know you can do it. Come on. Okay, how much is that? Almost a stack and a half. Okay. Yeah. What am I doing? Oh my gosh. I'm confusing myself so much. The inventory thing. I try to put it in my inventory, but then it switches slots. And then I keep doing the same thing over and over again. It's awesome. It's a great, great, great sight to see right there. I know. Okay, almost 2 stacks. I was thinking 3 stacks is enough. I hope so. I don't think I'm often wrong with that, so. I don't even have a bed. Also, Matt, your ping is insane. Look at that. Look at Matt's ping, guys. That is inspirational. Truly inspirational. Oh. Yeah, we're sleeping through the night. Let's go. We love nighttime in Minecraft. It's such an anti-phantom zone. Anti-phantom. Like the phantom tax from the YouTubes. 59, 60, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, hopefully that's enough. Somebody's down here with me. Kim Adams there. Where's my exit? It's over there. It's where the netherrack is, probably. No? There it is, it's up there. How did I get up there earlier? Probably like that. It's a wild guess, but it's probably pretty accurate. I ran out of beef so quickly there. What the heck? 64 to 37, and it's the best food in the game. It's crazy. Okay, let's hope we got enough. I don't need anything out of the andesite. I just need to place a little layer of it. Like this. I hope it's enough. I don't know why it wouldn't be, but you never know. I've already used 2 stacks. Oh no. Yeah, I think it's enough. It kind of looks like enough. It does look kind of like enough for this. And then... just place it in there too. Okay. Now, what does this look like? Well, that's all the andesite. Not bad. Not bad. It has potential, as we can see. Okay, now. Wait just a second. You know what I realized? You know what I just casually realized? Why does this extend out? But that doesn't. What in the world? It's like, I'll keep it, but I don't, it makes me mad that it's now uneven. Though I can see how it's good, because this actually potentially could have a view. There's a mountain, but we could probably clear that eventually. But that, there's no view there. That's just a mountain with netherrack on it. Good one, Matt. Matt, your ping was terrible earlier. Miscalculated. Okay. We want the rest of the stone brick. 31. Wait, what? Oh, yeah. I used some to bridge up. Oh, my gosh. Ah, I need to get more. That's not good. Okay, well, we're almost done. It's not taking that incredibly long. Like, there's people that take 8 hours to build that for some reason. I can't give examples though, so don't ask for examples. Give me an example of someone who took that long to build that. Perfecto. I gotta smelt this for 5 hours. What was it called? Smelter? What's the furnace? The blast furnace. Does the blast furnace only smelt ores? Is there a furnace in Minecraft that smelts food faster? Or blocks? Or are they all just for ores? Yeah? Which one? Smoke furnace for food? What about for blocks? If I'm trying to smelt cobblestone, does a blast furnace do that fast? Because it's not ore, it's cobblestone. I don't even know how to craft a blast furnace though, so like... Not that I'm using one right now or anything. Okay, just divide it among 4 furni. It can, okay. We should craft a smelting workstation then. Like just like a kind of a large room full of furnaces and stuff. Just like a giant factory smelter thing. Not giant. I don't really like making auto things though. I don't know. I don't like auto stuff. I like the more organic feel of it. The redstone can be cool. Redstone could definitely be cool, but I think redstone can also be laggy. Okay, let me go check. I'm only smelting like 12 in each furnace, so it shouldn't take that long. Ah, this music is like slightly annoying, to be honest. I like instrumental music for streams, not a girl singing. Like, I'm sure you would all prefer other songs too. Eight, we've got 32. I'm not hating on women, it's just I would rather hear other music personally. Do you need stone? No, I don't. Not anymore, I don't think. I think I'm good on the stone department. But if you're feeling generous, I'll take a few, but I don't need it. The girls sing? I mean, I would. If I was like, if I had to. But on my own volition, I don't know if I just don't really like. I don't know, man. I'm sorry. It's a personal thing. I'm not a feminist. It's just when I want to hear music, it's either instrumental or a guy singing. I don't know. It's a personal preference. It's kind of weird though, like, why don't I prefer? I don't know. Surely somebody can relate with what I'm saying, right? Like, I don't know. What, Gamer Adam? What do you want? My pickaxe name? Jeffrey Ju- I ran out. What? I did the math. Oh, well, we're gonna have to bop. Just a secret little hole right there. No one's gonna see it. Thank you, Adam, for naming your pickaxe like the little version of mine. I got the real Jeff. Efficiency 4, fortune 3, mending, unbreaking 3. Warden? Well, you can handle that. That's your problem. Not mine. Okay, we don't need this or this. Actually, we do want one on that. We want one on this block. And we want one... Wait, what? Hang on just a second. Now I'm confused. Yeah, I'm confused now. Confused. Kind of confused? Confused? Oh. I don't know what I'm saying. Wait. Yeah, we want the pillar to be on the block that doesn't have a wall. Which means we want it here. So we gotta tear this back down and place it back. There we go. Because we want the pillar to, like, it's to hold a torch, basically. That's all it is, really. Okay, did I fix the other side too? I did. Wait, did I? Yeah, I did. How do you open pie chart again? What do you mean? Pie chart? Shift F3? Thought? Maybe not. I thought it was Shift F3, maybe. I don't know. It's F3 something. It used to be Shift F3, I thought. Not anymore. Okay. Our next goal is to get a buttload of, freaking wood. Would you like to get some wood with me? Wait, hang on. Why do I have this... There we go. Oh, buddy. Do. Make the most out of my blocks. There we go. Now we're good, I would say. Yeah, okay. Let's go in and get some wood for the floor, top floor, and the fences. So I'll need a buttload of wood for sure. At least like two big trees worth. Two big trees. It says I have one viewer. That's awesome. Thank you. Thank you to my one viewer.
You're welcome. Anytime, man. Anytime.
Oh, look at that tree. That's a tree when you need it. I'm also watching, though. I'm watching on my phone. Why does it do that? It glitches. It's such a scam. It's giving me less watch time than I should be getting. It's a scam. YouTube is scamming me, and I'm here to report it. Watchdog report. YouTube for scamming me. Scamming me out of my wits. And it's lagging. Uh-oh. It's not a good sign. My ping does say 5 bars. It's like, if you eat chocolate, you gotta eat 5 bars. You know? You know what I'm saying? Seen as cheating for invisibility hacks? True. How much wood am I getting from this? Dang, dude. Dang, dude. It's a lot of wood. That's a lot of wood. Me when I see a lot of wood. Okay, they're gonna loot an ancient city, I think. Do you guys even know where an ancient city is? Have y'all even found an ancient city yet? Let's head back. I'll get saplings if I come back, which I probably will. I don't know if this will be enough. Yo, guys. Like the stream if you haven't already. Let's hit 10 likes, at least. Come on. We'll end the stream at probably 4. So then I can go driving and stuff. And then I come back, make a song. Today will be so pog, you know? Pog, blog, I don't know. Pog or plug. Whatever one you want. Okay, we're gonna keep that. Break this, because it's not gonna be stone on the top here. But that will be. Something like that. Okay, wait. If the wall's here, it's gonna come out like this. So it'll only stick out 2 blocks. Nice. Okay, my phone slightly is gonna fall. I don't know why I said slightly. It's definitely not a slight thing. It's definitely falling at maximum speed. When I place this, I'm gonna put some torches on it. If you guys haven't checked out my Spatular Clips video, you should do that. Find my channel, scroll all the way down, you'll see the channel named Spatular Clips. I uploaded a stupid video to that. You should watch. It's kind of funny. Especially the ending. It's pretty darn hilarious. Why is it always nighttime in the server, dude? I love when it's daytime. Now Kasim's ping is terrible. Oh wow, almost. Not enough. Okay. Okay, we got this design going. It's pretty pog, if you ask me. Matt, it hasn't because I turned weather off. Because I hate rain. We do not need Minecraft rain at all. I hate Minecraft rain. We do not need it. Because it rains so much in Minecraft. It's actually so stupid how much it rains in the game. So we don't need it. We don't need weather. Okay, but if anyone actually gets a trident, I can put the weather back on just for them, you know. Just to be nice. Okay, we got some logs on enough. Let's make the building foundation. So it'll be on top of these pillars here. And then, so that's like the wall. Something's off. Something here is very off. What's something here is very off. Yeah, there we go. Okay. So shouldn't I put planks here also? Ah, yeah.
Where are you now?
Remember that dumb dubstep song? Oh, shot. Sorry. Do you guys watch Jinxie? Why does he roll his R's over letters that aren't even R's? You guys know what I'm talking about? Anyone watch Jinxie? I watch just a little bit, just because he's big and I want to like kind of like see what he does that works, you know. He rolls his R's over like every letter in the English language, which is very weird, but I guess it does give him a some sort of entertainment value. I don't know. So the wall's gonna be here. Place a log there. Wait, what? What the? Oh. Place the log there, and then now we'll just extend it to that. Something like that. Okay, not bad, not bad. All right, well that's where the logs are gonna be. I'll give it big windows and stuff. Okay. So then with the logs, we're going to go up 4 on each little log. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop. Bop, bop, bop. And I need more wood. Let's go. I'm going to place torches, though, because it's flat up here. So might as well place the torches. And if anyone wants to help, get logs and just build 3 blocks up higher than what it is. If anyone wants to, feel free. Alright, hopefully nothing can spawn up here now. So I'm gonna go get like, do I have any more in here actually? I might. Wait. I guess I use it. Okay. Let's go get some more logs. I could do like an overhang. That might look cool. Yeah, I might do that. I'll make a triangle roof and like an overhang kind of thing above this. Fences there. I never made any fences yet either. I'll do the fences and then the logs. So the triangle roof and then overhang on the front. What about the back? The back will have like a slight roof sticking out, but it won't be an overhang. And then the actual roof itself will be like a high triangle and then maybe slabs. Yeah, it sounds reasonable, if you ask me. A triangle and then slabs lower. What'd you guys do? What'd you guys do? Did Kasim spawn a warden on ya? That's not good. Okay, let me get some more spruce. See if Adam joined the server back. Kasim told you to join, as you could see. The smooth MLG. Wait, is there any saplings down here? Oh, yeah, there is. Yeah, there is. Wait. How much? Two. We need two more. See something up there. I don't think I'm going to get enough. Oh, well. Just grab this tree, too. And we start mining it, of course. Awesome. What's happening? What are you guys arguing about? What's happening? Yo, if anyone's bored, feel free to spam in my stream chat. That would be pretty nice and convenient, you know? Nice and convenient, just like I like it. Well, we'll do Minecraft's, like, Hypixel later streams, just not today. Today, well, this whole, like, week, I've just been addicted to the server. It's not like I said a dick to the server. I mean, addicted to the server. I don't think I'm being a dick. Okay. Yes, I'm so devious on this server. It's insane. I'm such a menace to society here. Hitbox is off. That looked cursed. Every hitbox, or not hitbox, every item frame has like a line just sticking out of it. Looks very weird. Very weird. Okay. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 22. What? 18 plus 22, so 40. 40 fences. I hope I have enough wood for that, though. Hope I have enough wood for that. I don't have enough of this. I forgot that I need slabs on top. Dang, I just need one more. Wow, that's sad. That's sad. Wait. Hold on. We have cobble. We actually have two cobble. Let's go. You guys like the stream, please? Please. Why do you guys need me? TNT? Don't save me. TNT doesn't explode? Okay, well. Do you want me to turn it on? Okay, I might have to restart the server in order to do that. Hang on, let me do something real quick too. Give me a second. Guys, give me a second. This song sucks. Nah, this playlist is trash. Let's be honest here. I wish I could listen to like genuine music, you know, but I already have like half a strike on YouTube though. That's like, I can't. I gotta do new copyright at all costs. What about Lakey Inspired? Lakey Inspired has some pretty solid stuff, if you ask me. Amphroth. Oh yeah, TNT. Forgot. I completely forgot. I was creating a backup of the server. Allow flight. What is flight? Flight or flight? I don't see anywhere that has TNT. Maybe it's a freaking... It's a job decay? I don't know if that's it, but... I don't know, man. I try to fix it. I don't know how. I don't know what to tell you. Tried everything. It was like not much to work with here. I need wood. I have wood. Why am I saying wood? Like wood. Yo, no wood. You got any wood? Dude, I just saw stone bricks. Nah. Explosion true? That should be true. I don't think that worked. I did that earlier. It did nothing. It did nothing. Nope, I don't think it's gonna work. Yep. I don't know what to do. There's not even a setting for that. There's genuinely not even a setting for TNT like that. There's just PvP. Difficulty, game mode, blah, 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 blah. There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing about TNT. Yeah. Nope, there's just nothing. I cannot fix it. It's the creeper grief? Yeah, Matt might be right. The creeper grief might be transferring to TNT. But that's fine, you know, that's fine. Also, we have 9 viewers, so like the stream, guys, subscribe. Also, feel free to chat. I like to chat, you know? Okay, what do we need? We need to get one last piece of stone brick so I can make more slabs. So, I was cooking regular stone. Now we have smooth stone. What the heck? We don't need smooth stone, we need that. Okay. Every explosion true? I did. Doesn't... Kasim, just stop. I've done everything. It's not gonna work. It's the creeper plugin. But I'm not going to remove that. Auto-tune. It's pure talent, guys. Trust me. Okay. Turn that into a stone brick. Make slabs out of that. Never use the stone cutter to make slabs. Only use the crafting table because it makes more. Okay, that's 6. Bop. 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 Okay, let's make fences. Guys like the stream, let's hit 15 likes. Of course, it's already nighttime. Who would have guessed? Ba-ba, how much do I need? Like, something? 40? Yeah, I need 40. I remember. That's surprising. I remember how much fences I needed. Wow. All that just made 6? There's no way. I thought it makes 3 at a time. One of foe. Okay, wait, no, 2 more. Perfect. We need what? Something. I don't know, some. Like 22 minus 6. 16. Oh, free arrows. Freaking go, dude. 16 fences. I didn't even need to do that math, because, like, I had 24 to begin with. 16. How am I out of planks? What is this? Have I used a video with this song? What video was it? Because I've used, like, every Lakey-inspired song. I don't know what video I used this song in. That was like back in the day too. Guys, we're not... I can't do anything. Stop whining. Just figure out something else. Just use a hoe, you know, hose. What? I still didn't... Wow, I'm the math whiz, aren't I? Wow. Just, you guys can figure something out. You don't have to rely only on TNT. Because we love creepers not exploding. That's... I'm not removing that. Sorry if that doesn't align with your principles, man. Hope you feel better soon. Okay. One fence. We need another... Wait, what? That's nothing. All that just for one fence to be placed. Right here. And then let's go ahead and finish our log placement. I'm still not going to have enough to... I missed. Crap. Poop. Oh, that's easy. Okay. Not a big deal there. 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Up, 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 up. Okay, we got that. We need more wood yet again. So it's gonna be a lot of running back and forth to getting wood. I could just get all of it at once, but you know, I just get one tree then come back. Because I don't know if you guys want to see mining trees or building, but. I guess the more I build, the more you guys will like it. Or I could just mine trees for like an hour and then build for an hour. But honestly, that does not sound very pleasing. And I did not replant any of the big trees, so we're kind of screwed. Wait, hang on. Hang on just a second. Wait, that's one. I need one more sapling to put right there. I had bones earlier, but I dropped it. Of course I did. Okay, well, something's bound to drop from this. Something's gonna drop from this for sure. So I can plant the big tree again. And that'll be grown by the time I come back. Easy. Easy stuff. Easy Minecraft stuff right there. There it is. There it is. Let's go. Okay. Okay, this will plant in probably no time at all. Especially if this guy gives me bone meal. Guys, I heard yelling, and I was like, okay, what's happening? And it was nothing important.
Love to see it.
I swear, like, somebody was yelling for me. All fun and games till they yell your real name, which has been leaked multiple times. Okay. It's my only hint. I didn't even get wood. I got like 12 logs. That's pathetic. I'm not going back with 12 logs. What's going on? What's going on here? Oh my. That's a solid tree right there, if you ask me. And we sit back, relax, and mine to our heart's content. Also, guys, like the stream. The reason I went away just now is because somebody yelled, so I had to see if they were yelling at me. I don't know. I don't want to take any chances of them yelling at me again. But it was nothing important whatsoever. So, wasting my time. That caused me to build my house slower than what would be liked. Awesome. Truly. I really want to hit 1.07k, so can you guys help me hit 1,070 subs, please? We've been at like 1,067 for like 2 weeks. I hate it. Honestly, I think being at 1k, especially also without a sub count, people are not inclined to sub at all. So guys, please sub. Let's hit 1,070, that would be very, very awesome. Okay, I'm not gonna replay plan it, and I'll do it later, you know. It's what they all say. We'll do it later. Yeah, we got a buttload of logs from that, at least. Oh yeah, I know this song. This is a good one. Good classic song here. The World Tour. Spatular Survival World Tour from like 2021. Early 2021. But the world was from late 2020. Okay, now it feels like it was longer than 4 years ago. First, it felt like it wasn't 4 years ago, and now it feels like it was longer than 4 years ago. Okay, well, I'm not gonna question that. What's not understood is not to be explained. We all know that saying. Just kidding, nobody knows it. I think Snoop Dogg said it once. That's about it. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So what we want to do is fill this in with some kind of block. Go ahead and place this. That was very good MLG, thank you. So that's our logs. We want to place planks where it should be. But we do want windows, and large windows would be nice. It was like, not on this side though. This side, no. No one wants to look straight into a mountain. That's not an incredible view at all. Okay, so do this. Also to conserve our planks. What am I? Oh my gosh! How did I do that? How do I just do that though? Then here we want a big window. Decent size. And then make room for our door. Door can be kind of like in the middle like this. Same thing on this side. And obviously we don't need anything here. All the 1x1s, fill in with planks because they suck. You don't need them for anything. Okay, and we go out. That. Why does this side look different? Huh? Okay, well. This will be... This has a view, a better view to it, so this will be a large window. Same here. And then here will be another two, 2x2. I just missed all of those. Okay, there's our wall placement. We need windows and stairs now. So it'll be 6, 12. So 12, 30, 40, 50, 16, 20. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, two, nine, three, nine, two. 36 windows, 36 glass panes. Okay. Now, how do you get 36 glass panes? Because we know what 6 glass makes 16. So let's get, I don't know, 20 sand or so. I want spruce stairs. It's better to do from the grindstone or stone cutter. Why do I? Wait, what? Okay, you can't craft. I'm stupid. Wood is not stone. How did I just do that? Well, impressive gameplay by me putting wood in the stone cutter. Hopefully, it doesn't happen again because that was kind of embarrassing. 28, I don't know if that's enough, we'll try it. You got a Kasim, did you like it so far? Does it look all right? This is from scratch. Yeah, nice. It'll be more detailed on the outside. Decent adding detail, like final details and stuff. No, there will not be Hypixel after. I have stuff I need to do today. Kind of like Matt.
Bro.
Okay, next stream, I think we'll do Hypixel next stream, though. Pretty sure we might do Hypixel next stream. And I did do Hypixel, last stream, not today, but last stream, at the end, we did some Hypixel. I just dueled Matt, Josh, and Lava, and I kind of destroyed them a lot, but then they destroyed me, so like, you know, it's a good trade-off there. A fortress, Pog. Do the same thing on this side, it looks decent. Though I could, actually, let's do this. There we go, that looks better. We want some more contrast with the colors, because if the house is only brown, it looks bad. So we want to probably get some, like, I don't know. Yeah, either cherry or oak trapdoors, put them on the windows. Maybe get some buttons, fences. Spruce it up in a way that doesn't make it look as sprucey. Good choice of words there, but like, doesn't look terrible so far. We got the porches in the front and back. It'll look better. Still need the glass. Okay, we could also do another log for the layers. Use another axe to get up there. And this will be the top, or not top, like, the floor where the first floor stops. I don't even have enough. Oh, wow. Okay. It's fine. Wow, wow, wow. I did this. I don't know. To some eyes, that might look good, but to me, it's like, eh. Oh, well. Still doing it because I've already started, already committed. Okay, we need more logs again. Also, this can be extended out. We don't need that there. That'll be extended out. Well, maybe. Actually, I don't know. I'll experiment later. Game Adam, it's not garbage. It's just natural rates are pretty bad. Just get some sand, and then we'll get more wood again. Sand. Sandy cheeks. Okay, Hypixel, have fun. I mean, Kasim, have fun in Hypixel. Thank you for tuning in. Somebody's placing... Oh, nice. Thank you for building a house. It's Pog. Plog. I want sand. There's a lot of sand there, I know that. Also wood. Let's see if there's any saplings that are not despawned yet. That would be pretty Pog if they weren't. They probably are, though. I've been building for probably more than 5 minutes. Anything? Wait, hang on. I got three. Hitbox is on just so I can actually see saplings if they fall. It's hard to see them. I'm gonna get more than the amount of sand I said because I don't have enough for both layers. I'll just get enough for all of the glass. It's only what anyone should do, right? Like, if I didn't do that, that would be silly. There we go. I still have bone meal, so we can go ahead and get another tree here. There we go, something like this. If you guys like the stream, if you haven't already, please subscribe. Please, let's hit 1,070. I know we can do it, guys, come on. 1,070, come on. I know you guys can do it. Where are we at? I'm gonna just check our statistics real quick. 8 likes, 32 views. Yeah. Come on, guys, like the stream. Let's hit 10 likes. Come on, guys, I know you can do it. I know you guys can do this. Come on. It's not hard. There we go. Plog, supply of wood. If you're new and you don't know what plog means, it's basically like Pog, but 10 times better. Maybe even more than 10 times, for all we know. It's like, you know Pog, it's like, oh wow, it's like, that's like the play of the game, that's cool, that's epic. Pog is like, plog is like that, but like the highlight of the century. But like around here, everything is Plog, you know? I have no new chat messages for like the last hour. It's awesome when you just talk without any response for an hour. I feel like I'm back in square one right now. It's okay. New chat message? Finally, dude. That's what we like to see. That's what we love to see right there. Yeah, we'll do Hypixel streams and Hive and all that later. The SMP streams have been my worst streams in a while. But like, I love the SMP, so like, I'm just streaming while I'm playing it. But we'll go back to Hypixel and just like server soon. The day will come when I do anything and have viewers. You know, like the dream, you know? Hello, little bee. I didn't get sand yet. It's kind of unfortunate. Let's go and make some stairs. What do I want stairs to be? I don't actually know. Somewhere convenient. That doesn't like take up a lot of space, like right here. I'm just gonna make a crafting table in here to save time. Okay, it's gonna go up another layer, so let's finish that layer. Up, up, and that's it, okay. Actually, I could fill it in, yeah, let's fill it in with logs, it looks better that way anyways. I heard Phantom, so. Somebody is stalking me. Like the stream, guys. Subscribe. Let's hit 1,070, please. That play is staring at me. It's watching my gracefulness as I build this epic building. All right. Okay. Something like that. It's very brown. It's very brown. It'll look better, hopefully. Something I probably could have done is bring the layer in by one. Yeah, I could probably still do that. Like, I don't know though. We want it to be big. Like, it'll look a lot better. I don't know. It might be fine for now. I'll see. Because it won't take that long if I put it... If it went back by a layer, it really wouldn't take that long. Because I've already kind of built everything. I don't know. Yeah, I don't know. Probably not yet. We're not going to do that yet. Okay, again, we're going to go four blocks up. Because we want two layers of this. Yeah, we're going to... Yeah, I might just... Is that four? That is okay. And we're like almost out of wood already. Wow. That was quick. That was actually very quick. Out of wood already? Eh. Not the best staircase position either. What time is it? 3:09. How long has it been? 2 hours, 17 minutes. You know what, guys? Do you guys want to play some Hypixel? I think I'm done building, so... Eh? Really? That's got homework. Anyone else? Hypixel time, I think. Okay, we'll play Hypixel. Done building. I think I'll bring the walls in by a layer. Besides the logs. It'll just look way better that way. Ooh, that's going in bad, Lion. Assuming I still have MVP++, I think it runs out either today or tomorrow. Might be today, I don't know, we'll see. Earlier I had it, but I think it's today, so it could end any second. Yeah, it is a dang moment for sure, indeed. Alright, I'm in. It appears I still have my rank. I do not know when it ends. Move my mic closer to my face. Like this. Perfect. There we go. You can beg for it? Oh, someone just fell. Hockey Bricks is online. Okay, let's change our stream title. I'm gonna stream until 3 hours, so we got like 40 minutes of Hypixel. Okay. All here for Ultimate Minecraft Hypixel. Trying to find my Bed Wars thumbnail now. Bed Wars. Where is it, dude? Why is it so elusive? I don't even see it. My thumbnails sometimes just disappear from my gallery. It's weird. It's like, I look, I don't see it. I look again, I don't see it. Where is it? There it is. It's at the very top. Okay. Why is it taking so long to upload? Okay. Rick Rock Talk. Oh my gosh. Alright, there we go. Back to Hypixel now, guys. Like the stream if you're new. Alright, so who's playing? Who else playing besides Matt and Kasim? I don't think Gamer Adam even knew. Gamer Adam wasn't even on my stream. Is everybody on 1.8? Just to be safe. You guys want to play some 4v4? I think I do. 4v4 mode. No private game. What you gonna do? We're playing Hypixel. 4v4 mode on Hypixel is what we're playing right now. We're about to. Alright, if no one else joins, we're just gonna go in a game. Just me, Matt, Kasim. Hopefully as a trio, we're still good enough. Just three of us. Hopefully today's not Sweat Central. It's Sunday at 3 p.m. Level 70. I don't know. Level 12, level 60. Everybody just don't mess up. They're decent levels, but Kasim's better, right? Surely Kasim's better. Make it four. If you're on, I can invite you, fighter. Kind of nervous, actually. I can't choose my nick, so like, I have a boss bar because of the, I have a boss bar because of the Wither shopkeeper. That's funny. Dude, I had a boss bar. Oh crap, my FOV. Crap. What is that? Matt, what the fudge? Oh my, that almost, okay. That would have been revenge for yesterday for sure, if Matt was doing that. I bet they're gonna be really high up. They have sweaty names, so like, I'm expecting the worst here. Okay. Matt, you go for them. I'm gonna get the guys that are going here. He's dead. Go get him. Oh wow, I suck. Holy crap. I actually just did that. Okay. What is this nerd doing? I'm kind of distracting one of them here. I almost got him. Oof. My phone is in the worst place possible for this. Can I see chat? I can't, bruh. Okay, no more chat. I'm not reading chat right now. I can't put my phone in a good spot because my chat doesn't work anymore the way it should. I don't have my laptop. I could have just grabbed my laptop, but I didn't. Kasim, don't make excuses. It ain't lag, we all know. It's fine. I think we can beat them, honestly. Honestly, I think we can, except they're all here for some reason. That nerd's dead. I'm dead. Come on, guys. Come on, guys. Come on. We're losing our first game. No. Come on, guys. Kasim, this is on you. You're better than me. Kasim, this is all you. They're like one of them is level 30. One of them's actually level 30. Bruh, what is this? Guys. We have a random Steve who's AFK. What is that? How did he live that fall, dude? Can you guys please kill him? Okay. This is the worst game ever. I didn't realize that guy was like a one tap. Kill that guy. Do not run past. If we die because you are running past, swear. How are they doing that? We are not warmed up at all. Ink. Who just fucking fell? What a legend. He's like... This is annoying. He's only level 60 and we're dying. We're also used to 1.20 though. It's insane. And Matt has no idea how to PvP on a bridge, so he hits them straight. Oh my gosh. There we go, finally. There we go. There's one ink. Money. He's gonna jump down. There he goes. Okay, another one ink. You're dead. Finally, I'm actually holding my ground here. Easy. That's one. Game's too easy. Kasim died to one of them, I think. Did I even hit him? I don't know. I hope they're not. I don't know if they're getting emeralds or not. I don't know if all of them have been rushing us, just like two of them. Is that red? No, that's someone on my team randomly running. I hope you have emeralds, I swear to God. Is that Invis? No. Dang it, okay. Ink, oh my. Shoot. That was fast, okay. We lost, oh well. I'll try my best. Yeah, we're not warmed up. That's the first. Nah, we're just used to 1.20. We're not warmed up to this version, the style. Mm-hmm. Why am I so good at this? What the heck? I should not be winning. I'm dead. Yep, there I go. I actually lived a weirdly long time. Whoever's alive, you got this. Kasim. I don't think they know you're invis. One of them does. Go faster, Kasim. You're going slow as heck. Go faster. There's 30 seconds in invis. Oh my god, they saw you. Shh. Well, and next game. Oh, that's a party. Oh, we need to warm up. It's fine. Oh, why does chat do this? I can't put it anywhere where I can read it and play at the same time. Oh crap, Shadow Fighter. They were sweaty though, it's fine. The level 30 was like an alt or something. Make sure my chat's completely... Alright, my chat's just gonna be way to the right. So I can still read it, but it's uncomfortable to read. Okay. Why is Matt crouching? Level 77? There's no way. We're more warmed up. Matt's crouching on my screen for some reason. That's always good. I think they're randoms. That's crouching. Matt, run. Run around. You're crouching. Matt's crouched for some reason. Okay, D-Light, we lost last game, unfortunately. So we're all not warmed up to Hypixel or 1.8. I didn't do too terrible last game, it's just they're all sweaty. Like, modern sweat? I'm an old sweat. I don't do modern tactics like ladder clutch. What's fireball clutch? Don't think that's a strat. That's a very bad strat if that's a strat. Well. Can we kill this red? Who is going? You're dead. Whoever's going to diamonds, you do not have to do that on 4v4 mode. Just gonna put that out there. You're dead. Okay, they're frisky. They're not good though. They're frisky. That guy just lagged back. They're a little frisky over there. Why did you run up? I got like 7 blocks left. Good one. That's one of them. Uh-oh, he's about to jump. He's coming. Dang, oh my gosh, I tried. I took too much knockback. Uh-oh. Okay, I was about to say. Just stall if you can. Shadow Fighter, you don't have to get diamonds. It's not the best strat in this mode. Good job, Kasim. Just hold him. Matt's taking his time. I just walked off. Oh, okay. All that for Matt to die. I just killed... I thought I killed two of them. What the? Scared the crap out of me. There we go. This game's actually doable. There we go, I got one. I wish I could not take knockback like the other cheaters that make Red Wars videos, but I actually take knockback. They have ebbs, but I doubt they're gonna use them. Because they're both bad. Just watch, like, what? And dead. Just like that. Cheaters? These guys aren't cheating. No, they're not. As we can see, I killed three of them. All of them, actually. Because there were only three, right? I believe so. Oh, these guys. Oh, they got matching skins, guys. They got matching skins, but one of them's level 11. And one of them's level 12. So they could be an alt party, let's be honest. They could be alts. One of them has YT, though, so we don't know. They might suck. You never know. Yes, D-Light, you pinged me in YouTube. No, but not be giving you money, actually. They could be cheaters, they could be alts, we don't know. If they're alts, then they're just ruining the game for everybody, because at level 12 is not going to be an experienced Bedwars sweat. We all know this. That is concerning if they all have Lunar, though. They have a Sky Bridge. Just going to put that out there. Well, I think they're all dead, to be honest. The Bridgers are dead. Everybody push. Push. One of them walked off. Voice crack. Go. What the? Oh my gosh, what is happening? Why? I need to turn particles off. That is annoying the crap out of me. I didn't even turn them off. Stupid respawning resets my chat. Legendary. Yeah, they I don't know if they're alts or not. Because they're not playing terrible. Ah, yes, for sure. I'll definitely give you that $20, but just in John Cena money. You won't see it, though. There you go. I just gave it to you. You just didn't see it. There we go. This is the game we're talking about. I'm rich. Holy moly. Holy moly. Oh my. Holy crap, Kasim. Going crazy with it. Goodbye. Thanks for the free final. Insane. Yeah, Kasim's insane. The music timing's kind of good. It, like, it ended when the game ended. What time is it? How long has it been? It's been 2:38. We still got 22 minutes. 9 likes. Only 30 views. Uh-oh. Am I being recognized right now? Probably. Quite potentially. If you know who I am, type something in the chat. He's like crouching as if he knows me. You never know. Besides you guys, of course, obviously. Also, we do not need diamonds. If everyone wants to help rush, Shadow Fighter, if you want to just rush with us, that'll be more than appreciated. They all have short names, but I didn't think they were like crazy levels. I don't know. I don't know if I even checked, to be honest. Oh, they might actually have been. I am not. They're all there. And they flat bridged. We need to just go for it. They flat bridged. There's no point having blocks. They literally flat bridged. Turn around, I dare you. Okay. We're going in. Did they... That was crazy. What is that? Oh my gosh. The flat bridge, that's why you don't flat bridge, guys. That's a pro tip, do not flat bridge ever in Bed Wars. That's what happens. Enemies get to your base in literally 5 seconds. They stood no chance. Maybe they're decent at PvP, but... bridge? Nah. W tapping. Oh, what? Oh my gosh. This man runs through me every single time I'm trying to fight anybody. I get so distracted. Oh my gosh. I guess I'll be needing it. I hate when I run faster than people and I just start running through them. Like, just stop stopping, you know. Alright, let's show these nerds who's boss. He looks like he knows that I'm invis, to be honest. The victory screen is kind of delayed. It's like, was there another guy left? And then it shows victory. Kind of thirsty. I might need a butter. Butter? Yeah, I need some butter. 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 We're not doing too shabby. Besides the first game. I don't know what level he was, but don't want to take any chances. Butter. He only has 60 wins. Yeah, I don't know. That would have been possible, probably. That would have been doable, most likely. It's like, don't judge a book by its rank. Because they could be like 60 win. A 60 win Andy. How about these guys? Don't even... be left. Right. Collecting M's, okay. M's might be useful. Because my invis... was useful last game. The guy just stood there as I knocked him off. 4v3? Oh, bruh. They don't stand a chance. That's sad. Feel bad for them. We're already here, buddy. Map place. Okay, thank you. Can you hit him off? There you go. In a way, I'm kind of distracting them. And they're all finals. Hits don't register. Things just lag. He killed me, but it took me forever to die. All right, they're all dead. Okay, well, none of them are getting blocks. Okay, I get blocks just in case. It's like vertical block placements because it's annoying to break. I do have shears though. Got shears just in case I would have to break the bed. I don't know what I was doing there, to be honest. I was just doing something there. Without reason. Without much... Oh. Easy. I still got 2 finals to do. Subscribe and like the stream, guys. Please. Please. Oh my. That was crazy. Ba-ba-ba. Oh no. Not that. These are 5 beds. How long has it been? 2 hours, 44 minutes. About 15 minutes left, guys. Thanks for 10 likes. I wanted to hit 15 likes, but SMP streams do absolutely terrible. No. Let's not fight. Top one player reel. wins. Honestly, that's not too crazy. Alright, well, I'm dueling Matt. I'll destroy this nerd. Destroy this voider and survival expert. Minecraft hardcore expert here. Matt, is your video doing decent? Have you checked it recently? 21 views? Yeah. Then I guess not. Easy. Immortal? With netherite? I don't wanna be immortal. Okay. So you're adding netherite to trim your arm, diamond armor. What is that even gonna look like? For something to come around. What? I mean 4 o'clock? See, I think it takes 4 hours. Oh, come on. It's like I barely moved forward that whole fall. It's insane. Destroyed. Oh, I'm so rusty. I'm rusty as a rust bucket. Goodbye. I didn't even... Not the lag back. Void kill, easy. Matt has a good bridge over my base, but he does that somehow. I love delayed hits. I can't hit him, and then I fall, but then he can hit me. Hog. Like the stream, guys, if you think I'm playing amazing against this nerd. I don't know if Play likes me calling him a nerd. What a good play. Why is this? Why does it take so long to void? What is that? I thought you voided in like 1 second. But no, that was like a Bedwars style void right there. Not again, dude. Yeah, you think you can do it again? No. Oh my gosh, please void faster. Oh my... This map sucks. This map is so bad. It's so tiny. There's no way... Other maps are way larger than this. This map is just trash. It's like the tiniest thing ever. Yeah, this is my new least favorite map. I swear I ate a gapple. My arrows are useless. Thank goodness I have good aim. Sometimes. Not often. There's no way. Matt's playing good, bruh. Nah. Out. Nope. We're gonna block this off. Matt has a ping advantage over me. He always gets the first hit at this point. And he has anti-knockback. Yay. Ping versus bad ping. I know how D-Life feels now. Oh my gosh. Why is... Matt's beating me. unironically. I'm faster. Holy crap, that was close as heck. You guys saw the arrow go over me, right? I wasn't the only one who saw that, right? The arrow went over me and then hit me? Like, my hit reg is not working. It's actually non-existent right now. Butterfly clicking and I can't even hit him. Let's look at how ping-based this is. There we go. Oh my gosh, good job. Good save there. Oh my gosh, that was good. That was so close. That was genuinely so close. It's the best you've played against me in so long. How long's it been now? That was a pretty long game. 2 hours, 51 minutes. Okay. Why did... Oh, Steam opens and D-Light sends me a message. Okay, nice. Okay, and if you guys want to duel again, we can. Whatever you guys want to do. I might lose to Kasim now. I don't know how much Kasim's been playing. So I'm not that. I almost lost to Matt, let's be real. I'm going to do terrible, probably. I'm bad too. He clutches, dude. Oh my gosh, that was the closest thing ever. I can't hit him. Come on. Yes. Oh, that was so close. Ah, buddy. Kasim, you're like... so good though. Not me though. Can't even make parkour. What am I doing? That's the real question here. My arrow phases through him. Oh, I'm actually kind of like sweating because it seemed like I can't. I gotta show people my true power. I almost got it. I almost got it. Oh, I messed that up. I jumped. Why did I jump? That could have been very bad. No, we didn't. Okay. Okay. Sorry, Kasim. You are good when you are good. why do you not die? I don't know. You tell me. Matt did better than Kasim. No offense to Kasim, of course. Dodge. Oh. Nah, avoiding. No point going all the way to the bottom block. I'd rather just come back. Donut SMP is a thing, by the way. I did see your message earlier, but I didn't respond to it yet. So I'm not thinking about Donut SMP right now. I'm not daydreaming about Donut SMP right now, like Dr. Donut is. I just accidentally scrolled with my mouse for some reason. Yeah, you can't do that on me. Sorry, Kasim. I'm sorry I 5-0'd you. Yeah, you got rustier. You did good in like the first, like my first two goals. You were really good, but then, yeah, no. I found a pattern. Kind of want to duel Matt again. What is he doing? Oh, he's AFK, but then accepts. Okay. He's toggling on. That's what he's doing. Yes, my next stream will probably be Wednesday or Thursday, but it probably will be Hypixel. And I'll probably buy MP Plus Plus again because it's about to run out. I just made him a staircase. Pog. Whew. I'm Yowza Ding Dong. Hello, I think I recognize you. I'm not very active, but I do recognize your name. Psh, I tried. He's in. Crap. Crud. There's no- I thought that was a hole. That's not a hole. That's just random glass. Okay, that's quite the sight. Matt's actually playing good. Now, you cannot run past that. There's just no way in heck. There's no way you even tried that. You just gave up your goal by doing that. Parkour skill issues. Ain't no way. He fell anyways. It's fine. He fell anyways. My bow completely did nothing. You guys see this? The bow does not work against Matt. I'm playing bad. What is that? Matt's lagging. I think part of it is the lag. Because look. There we go. Okay, maybe it's not. Dead. Oh, he didn't die. We're still good. I think I've still got it. Matt's actually been playing 1.8 still. Because of the videos. And one more. Oh, that arrow got close. Go on, go around. I cannot go around. Wow, the arrow got close again. I wish I was like lava and could just hit anybody when I was falling. Lava has bow hacks. Being advantage. Yeah, Matt has a ping advantage for sure. See, look at this! Ping advantage! Literal ping advantage. Yeah, you true tried, didn't you? You're not getting more than one. Don't know what to tell you. I'm also bad. I'm bad. I am not even clicking half the time. There we go. Matt's aim is definitely trade. We should try dueling in sumo. I feel like Matt's aim seems very solid right now. My voice has been deep for like 5 years at this point. But it still cracks like every day. Could someone explain that? Do I need to see a doctor about that? Because puberty is long gone. Like, 5 years? Nah. Good job, Matt. My voice cracks like every day, and it's been deep since I was 13. I'm definitely sweating. I can feel myself heating up. What were you doing? Pog. Let's see Matt's sumo skills. Is he good? Is he sweat? Is he plog? Let's see. Only the game will find out. Only time will tell. Great Chungus. That is a great username. The aim's alright. Oh, yeah, Matt's... Okay, until I do that. Wait, who's in the party? Kasim? Okay, well now we jitter click, because I don't know how good Kasim is. Look like a cheater, probably. I'm just W tapping and jitter clicking, that's all it is. Matt again. Matt has potential. Okay, it's probably almost been 3 hours. Oh, it's been 3 hours. Okay, this will be the last game. Thank you guys for tuning in. I'll do an intro screen after this, but I gotta do stuff. I need to try to do stuff today. Gonna let Matt not die from S-tapping until they're S-tapping is like invincible, to be honest. Okay, well, thank you guys so much. I'm gonna go now. Thank you all for tuning in. All right, 10 likes. Oh, well. All right, here's an intro screen. Goodbye.